Welcome to the very first full-length PT Fitness e-training workout. I'm Sharon.
I'm Brittany, and today we are bringing you a lower body leg workout. All you're going to need is your mat, some light to medium weights, water bottle, and good attitude.
Got it.
Me too. We're ready.
Got it. We're ready. All right, so we're going to start with a little warm-up, so you can just follow along with us while we get warmed up. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. And we're gonna just start with some high knees. Move your arms a little bit, just starting to work out those legs and heart. You can smile here too. You can always take these down to a step, bringing those knees up. And then we'll take some jumping jacks next. And I'm back to those high knees. And jacks, here we go. All right, next we're going to do some bump kicks. So the knees will point down, trying to bring the heels to your bottom. And jumping jacks. And up. And jacks. Alright, we're going to take some lunges next to kind of get the hip flexors going. So we'll just step back, reach the arms up. Stand up, get that other one. Reach the arms up, really open that hip flexor. Reach up. And up. Do one more each side. And jumping jacks. Yes. And we'll take some side lunges here. Let's just lean back to that right heel, send your hips to the back, like send your booty back, then we'll switch to the other side, stretch on the inside of that right leg this time, switch sides, and we'll switch sides again, and jumping jacks. About a good distance from each other. Lean back into your back foot. You can raise your front toe. Just press your hands down on your thigh. And switch. About toe even with that heel. Sit back in that right heel. Lift the left toes. And switch it out again. Baby pulses of that heel up towards the ceiling. and donkey kicks. Let's go. Oh, here we go. The long spine, make sure you press your belly button up towards your back so that you don't get a slouching low spine. Try to keep a nice flat back. Looking down at the ground, maybe right in front of those fingertips to keep the spine nice and long right into the neck. Soft elbows.
No.
Yeah, you might hear us yelling. Okay, what are we starting with, Brittany?
All right, we are starting with planks. So, we're going to be on our mats. Those shoulders are lined up to the elbows. Those hips are down. Core is nice and tight. How are we doing on time?
Impact. jump jacks, whatever you want to call them. Nice soft landings. Jump the feet together. These are fun.
Keep going, don't stop here. We're doing it with you. We're definitely sweating, it's not easy. Those are the best workouts, so.
Yeah, and just try to keep moving. So even if you have to take that impact out, keep moving.
All right. Here.
the length of your mat. Come out to the side like our high knees, but really small and really fast. Fast feet. Hello. Hey. I don't want to hear any scuffing. None of this, right? Keep those feet up. Get more feet in. How many steps can you take?
Quad stretch. Hold on to the ankle or that foot. Try to keep that knee down from the face. straight to the front. And then you're gonna kind of push the hips forward, push into it. You'll feel a stretch right here. Keep your hands on your hips if you'd like, or as you watch Sharon, you can reach those arms up overhead, give yourself a nice stretch, maybe you arch that back a little bit and lean back into it. Take some nice deep breaths there. And then we're gonna take those hands from there down to the floor. By our feet, maybe scoop that back foot back a little further so that way we're into a nice lunge here. Really giving a lot of stretch to the hip. You can always rest that knee on the floor like Sharon's doing. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take that hand close to the inside of our foot and twist it open to the side. Reaching for that step. So again, you can do it on your toe or on your knee like Sharon. Nice little opener here. Keep those shoulders down. Something to kind of shrug up through your ears. Take on a deep breath. And then bring that hand down. And then we're gonna push back into a calf stretch. So bring that left leg behind your right ankle. And then if you want, you can kind of walk your hands closer to your foot to kind of get more of a stretch. But if you're good right where you are, stay where you are.
Get out with your day.